Let me ask the hard question now. Will it be a Gaussian like this, where the variance is larger, a Gaussian with the exact same variance, or an even more peaky Gaussian that's more certain than the two original factors in this calculation? Please check exactly one of the three boxes over here.